My question is to the Honourable Minister. I'm just being curious, just to understand, out of the 238 hectares of land that you have there, what size of that has been allocated to 200 people? Or is it the whole?
Actually, out of that, 600 plus one carved out of the 246 hectares. 600 plots.
That's how many hectares?
246.
46 hectares?
Yeah.
246
hectares. 600 plots carved out. 600 plots constitute how many hectares?
600 plots plus the road network and all the other facilities, all is under the area of 246 hectares.
You know, why I was just trying to, because from what I've done a little arithmetic here, and I saw that, you know, of course it's not possible. One LRT got like 11.6, assuming you allocated the whole. So I'm just trying to understand how, and then one plot for 25 million naira, you know? So I use the 5 billion that you presented as generated from that to say if you allocated one piece of land for 25 million naira, that was too good.
Actually, that size included the road network and so on. And the payment was in respect of only about 200 CO post issue.
Yeah, these are mistakes of the past administration.